Oh, it's you again. Well, as you can already tell, I am not in a good mood. Why? Because Christmas is almost here, and as a grouch, I do not like Christmas. All sweet and everything. Ugh. Let me tell you about it.
I can't think of anything that's dumber. To a grouch, Christmas is a bummer. Beaming faces everywhere, happiness is in the air. I'm telling you, it isn't fair. I hate Christmas. People load it with goodwill, giving presents, what a thrill. That slushy nonsense makes me ill. I hate Christmas. I'd rather have a holiday like normal grouches do. Instead of getting presents, they take presents back from you. Here comes Santa, girls and boys. So who needs that big red noise? I'll tell him where to leave his toys. I hate Christmas. And if you want the truth, I ain't so crazy about Easter and Labor Day either. Christmas carols to be sung, decorations to be hung. Oh yeah, well I stick out my tongue. I hate Christmas. Christmas bells play loud and strong, hurts my ears all that ding dong. Besides, it goes on much too long. I hate Christmas. I'd rather have a holiday with a lot less joy and flash, with a lot less cheerful smiling and a lot more dirty trash. Yeah. Christmas Day is almost here. When it's over, then I cheer. I'm glad it's only once a year. I hate Christmas. And whoever